It's time, leg day. I just left my ankle weights on, of course. You can take them off if you want to, or leave them off. I figured some of the moves it might add to it, but the others are just on the mat anyways. So let's see what we could do here. Starting with 30 straight leg deadlifts. We have straight leg deadlifts, kettlebell swings, bent over kickbacks, pulse ups, Bulgarian split squats, I guess I'll use the chair, knee ups, reverse lunges, and lunge pulses. So, we're gonna get this going. We're gonna work out and work those legs. 30 straight leg deadlifts. I've only got my 20 pound kettlebells out, but I have like free grip. I can grab those 15s real fast if I need to. Grab those 20s. 30 straight leg deadlifts. Feet shoulder width. Shoulders drawn back. Keep them drawn back.
Calories.
3, 2, 1. Slight pause at the top before you come back down again. Squeeze those glutes. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, bent over kickbacks. We're gonna use the kettlebell. I'm gonna hold on to kickback. 25. Let's do 25 on one side, 25 on the other. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, five more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, walk out for a second. We gotta do the other side. Doesn't think we'll do that. I'm just afraid I'm gonna kick it off with the not being able to be tight enough. All right, here we go. Grabbing onto that kettlebell. 25 of these. 3, 2, 1. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk it out. Yeah, do those pulse ups. What that is it's gonna be the bent over kickback, just pulsing it up for 25. So coming into it. Getting that bent over. Getting that leg up. Ooh, if you can. We're gonna hold it up there. Pulse it for 25. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Don't lose your balance. 1, there we go. 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, so try to do it with one. Have the one hand if you need it. All right, got 25 pulses. Other leg, ready? Come down. Get that balance in there. It's part of the work is getting that balance on that kettlebell. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold the burn. Awesome is where I need to work the most. Oh, it burns. Okay. Now, Bulgarian split squats. Yeah, these are about to happen. Okay. So, one foot's going to go up, one foot's going to go in front. Up on a chair or something else. One foot forward. If you want to hold a weight, go for it. If not, none. It's 15 of these. I'm going to go do them actually with no weight. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other leg. Ready? Step it back. And forward. Okay, getting 15. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, so we're at the knee ups. So 15 knee ups, just literally going to be knee up in it for 15. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Reverted reverse lunges. Oh, those are gonna be the death of me. We can do these. It's only 15. We're gonna alternate from side to side for 10, and then we're gonna see for the final five, okay? Grab those weights. 10 reverse, alternating. Then we'll probably do 5 on one side, 5 on the other. We'll see. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Move down for a second. All right, so your 5. Do 5 all on one side, 5 all on the other side. Pick them up. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. 15 pulse lunges. Weight or no weight. 15 of these suckers. So I'm going to do, I guess I'll try to do up to all 15. I don't know if I'm all the weights the whole time. Drop one or not. I'm going to start with both 20s. We'll see what happens. 220s might be too much. I might need to just go to 110. I mean 120. But we're going to start with both of them and do it again. I'm going to start pulsing for 15. Pick them up. Just 15. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold it for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. Okay. Walk it back. Walk it forward. And then stance. Picking them up. And coming on down. Pulse it for 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down we go. Okay, so if you have time, repeat that. If you're like, I don't have to, that's it, I'm done. That's good too. Stretch this quad up. Come on. Pull it up. Pull it up. So feel that stretch in the front of that leg. 1. Either way, let's just stretch. Either stretch and repeat, or stretch and say, I'm done. Either way. Other leg. Some challenging moves there that we got in. Let's do pigeon. It's easier than figure four standing. It really gets that glute really good too. Come on down as much as you can. Keep that glute to the mat. Walk with the arms out to get the sides too. Come up. Push it back to down dog. Bring the other leg in. Get that glute to the mat. Walking forward as much as possible. Walk them out if you can. Stretch the sides out a little bit more, but keep that glute to the mat. Come up. Pull the feet back. Push back to down dog. Excellent job. Again, if you have time, repeat it. But if not, you get in there and you got it.